Okay, so here we have our horned worms. So we got them when they were about that size of this little guy. They obviously eat the food and poop. And it's for my guy right here. So he does great at eating crickets, but he's supposed to have a mixed diet, and I got him everything. Worms. They start like that. Mealworms. Not mealworms, superworms. And the dubia roaches, he loves those. So, we're gonna try to give him these real quick. He's eaten them before because they went missing in his cage.